Pat first met me when I was a scrawny 19-year-old kid fresh out of Hutchins, Texas. And unfortunately for him, he had the fifth pick, and I went at four, so he had to settle for this kid named Dwyane. And D, I gotta tell you, man, you know, sorry about beating you to this jersey retirement thing. I had to beat you at something, dude. I'm gonna just keep it serious.